Hey YouTube, this is Marco Stop Seeing in a Minecraft video. I'm gonna show you how to make a passcode lock door. And you get the idea. How you make this is very simple. All you need is a few redstone dust, few redstone torches, and 6 levers. The code you're gonna pick, you need to put a redstone torch behind the code you're gonna pick, and the rest you put a redstone dust. You make a trail going to this block and the redstone torch behind that block and your iron door, and when you click the code it opens, and if one is wrong, close. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.